The Scottish clan MacDonald of Clan Ranald is one of the most significant clans in Scotland's history. With roots tracing back to the 14th century, Clan Ranald is a branch of the larger Clan Donald, a powerful and influential clan that dominated the Western Highlands and Islands of Scotland. Over the centuries, Clan Ranald played a pivotal role in shaping Scotland's history, and their legacy continues to be felt to this day. The origins of Clan MacDonald of Clan Ranald can be traced back to Ranald, son of John of Isla, Lord of the Isles, and Amy MacRory, heiress to the Lordship of Garmoran. Despite being the second eldest son, Ranald was passed over as High Chief in favor of his younger half-brother, Donald, whose mother was a daughter of Robert II and a Stuart princess. However, Ranald received a charter from his father, confirmed by Robert II in 1373, of the greater part of the MacRory inheritance, including Moidar, Arishig, and Lochaber. Over the centuries, Clan Ranald grew in power and influence, with several chiefs making significant contributions to Scotland's history. Alan MacRanald, the eldest son of Ranald, succeeded as the chief of Clan Ranald, and his son Roderick was a staunch supporter of the Lord of the Isles. Alan led a raid into Lochaber and Badenoch in 1491, which culminated in the capture of Inverness Castle. Clan Ranald also supported Charles I and played a significant role in Montrose's victory at Inverlochy in 1645. Perhaps the most famous chief of Clan MacDonald of Clan Ranald was Alan, the 14th chief, who led his clan to join Viscount Dundee to fight for James VII in 1689. When the Stuart royal standard was unfurled on the braes of Mar on the 6th of September 1715, Alan was the first to rally to the Jacobite cause. His grateful monarch created him Lord Clanranald. He was killed at the head of his clan at the Battle of Sheriffmuir in November 1715. After Culloden, the clan was disbanded, and many members were forced into exile. However, in the 20th century, the clan saw a revival, with Ranald Alexander MacDonald, the present chief, being recognized by the Lord Lyon in 1956. Today, the clan continues to be an important part of Scotland's cultural heritage, with members all over the world. The history of Clan MacDonald of Clan Ranald is a testament to the power, influence, and resilience of Scotland's clans. Their legacy has left an indelible mark on Scotland's history, and their contribution to the country's culture and heritage is immeasurable. As the clan continues to evolve and adapt to the modern world, its rich and fascinating history will continue to inspire and fascinate people for generations to come.